Hello chat, how are we? Sorry it's been a while. I've been a tad busy recently. By the look of it, we're at Road America. And I quite like Road America, so we'll have a bash. Is 15 laps enough? I don't know if 15 laps enough or not. Let's do it. He's definitely doing the old hack of driving with your brakes on. He's so driving with his left foot down, it's unreal. Raphael's a bit of a torpedo, isn't he?
You gotta be really stupid to hit someone in warm-up lap.
Guess it's always just been hit on the warm-up lap then. Here's to praying we don't get punted.
Getting ready, going green. Big car's in. Green flag.
There we go, punted in turn one. Thanks for that. Starting to question that myself.
Car on the right. Stay on the left. Clear.
Legit couldn't have given them more bloody room there. It's not turning in at all. Definitely pulling to the left. You can't be jumping on the brakes like that. Not really catching. Why am I getting points for being punted about? I'll never know. Well, it was nice having a high safety rating. My god, he's still whining. He had no intentions of stopping for that corner. This isn't going to end well.
Clear on the left.
13 out of 17 before I get DQ'd again. Slow. So I've got damage and a lot of it. Ah, I it's going to put me on the back foot all the way down here now. How did he stop for that corner?
Right side. Clear on the right.
So much wash. My God, I've got to play so careful now, it's unreal. Oh my God, stopped so early. I'm too damaged, I'm losing so much time on the straight. Not wanting to turn at all. Apart from left, it'll turn left quite well. Just pulling away. So much damage. Can't do it. And I can't take the risk either. no straight line speed whatsoever. He's very nervous on slow speed corners. He's practically just parking it in the middle of the track. Come on, old girl, stick with it. Come on, Vicky. Just do your best. Oh dear, that were a bit wiggly. Get a good drive out of here, try and keep up with him. He's just pulling away. I'll be brave on the braking, but if I have one more hit, it's a DQ. Can't afford to take the risk. I haven't got the speed. to do it. How long's left? 13 bloody minutes still. Too slow through there. Come on, focus. Proper oldie milk now. If I'm gonna do it, I've got to do a mad dive into turn one. It's the only way of doing it. I'm literally one bump from DQ. Starting to overdrive a little bit now. Not close enough again. flash ain't working. That's a much better drive. Come on, Vicky. Come on, Vicky. Let's get him into turn one. Come on, Vicky. Oh God, don't park it, Jesus Christ. Who do you think you are, me? Tires are starting to go off a bit. This is where I'm going to get overtaken again because he's got much faster straight line speed. Nice to, but I haven't got the straight line speed. As soon as I got in front, I was 2 seconds slower than my previous lap. Gerard's catching up, so soon I'll have him in my mirrors. so much more confidence around the corners. It's forcing me to drop down an extra gear. Too much wash. Can't risk a collision. White flag? Gotta be.
White flag, one more lap to go. Keep going.
Nah, I could have had him then, he went wide. Risk of losing my top five now. He's held me up that much. That was some brilliant driving, Stephen. Cheers, mate. Nice race. Whoa, man. For the first race back in a week, that wasn't as bad as I expected, to be honest. So I'm happy at that. I'm going to call it a day though. So cheers for tuning in. I've seen people drop in and say hello throughout the whole thing. So cheers again for tuning in. If you haven't yet, give us a follow on Twitch and subscribe to the YouTube channel too. And there's nothing else left for me to say other than I've been Chris. That's been an incident filled fifth place. And I shall see you all hopefully tomorrow night for more of the same. Cheers for tuning in, everyone. Catch you later.